Hello everybody, and we have a really nice book to have a look at today, and it is Prehistoric Atlas and an illustrated guide to the origins of life on Earth. This one's from 1982, and no copyright intended. All artwork belong to their owners, and this is a really nice book. Got a nice fossil there. Famous fossil, and as soon as it opens up, we got this beautiful landscape. We got some beautiful fossils. Amazing, look at that crab. You don't see crabs often in these books. Really nice photos, really great book. And as you can see in the contents, we've got the Paleozoic era, Mesozoic, Cenozoic, and Quaternary. And yeah, just the history of life in a nutshell. And this is a really nice spiral of all the different stages, the different periods. I spelled that wrong. Cretaceous. Is that right? I don't know. Looks like that might be spelling error. I'm not even sure. Alright. Obviously, you know, this book's not going to be accurate. You know, it's being nearly over like 40 years old, but still, some of the information is relevant, and you may have, borrow this book from your school when you were younger, or you know, you might have good memories of this book. So I like how it shows how the landscapes were back in those times. Really nice, the continents, I mean, the evolution. Really nice fossils here. Got some amber. I guess where they found all different types of prehistoric animals and so forth. The origin of life, simple cells, from simple, I guess, cells to becoming more complex life forms. And got some trilobites there. I really like the artwork of this book. Really, really, really nice artwork. Is this Carboniferous period? Or is it Devonian? I wasn't even paying attention. I was just looking at the pictures. I think it's before Carboniferous, because it's just when plants started, so Devonian. First vertebrates. The armored fish, Devonian. Amphibians obviously started to become more diverse in the Carboniferous period. And there we go, nice Carboniferous forest. Amazing, imagine being there, how lush, humid. Would have been quite alien. So this is when reptiles started becoming more diversified and eggs and stuff. So we're like the Permian period, which is it's like a tie for me with Permian and Cretaceous. I love Dimetrodon. Just have a soft spot for Dimetrodon. And we're getting to the, we're at the age of the dinosaurs now. much on dinosaurs, believe it or not. Just I think this was the only page on actual dinosaurs. Which movie did they rip that off from? Is that from one of, is that 1 million years BC? Looks like one of Ray Harryhausen's creations. We've got nice diversified marine reptiles here. Really nice. I like how they did that. Get into the mammals now. I've got some ammonites. I look how big that one was. Good to see just a two-page spread on ammonites. Like, nice. I like when the less common, less popular animals get a bit more love. Look at that for a fossil wall. And obviously now we're coming, the age of dinosaurs has passed and it's the age of terror birds and mammals. And we've got some more fishes here. Marine life. And more fossils. Some famous ones like saber tooth and cave bears and mammoths and so forth. Ice Age man. Living fossils, what's still around today? Ginkgo. Ginkgo's still around and yeah. So look, this is quite an outdated book, but really good. I really like this one. And I like the fact that we've got some information on, more information on plants, with some nice black and white drawings. Look really good. And we've got some animals here, like really simple life, basic organisms. So a few obscure subspecies and things in this book, so really nice. It's just pretty much, like as I said, just, you know, the history. We've got T-Rex, the nice upright T-Rex classic. It's just, yeah, the origin of life in a nutshell. So, yeah, I really like this one. I highly recommend it. Please comment below if you have read this one. I'm pretty sure it was a popular book worldwide. And it's still got its original sticker here. So this was from Book World. I remember Book World. That's where I used to always buy my books, like when I was growing up as a kid in the 80s and early 90s, Book World was around. So even this one was first published in 1982. It looks like it was still around for at least a good decade. Yeah, 1982, so reprinted 1988. So yeah, it was still around back in the late 80s, early 90s, so highly recommend this one. It was quite fun to review it. See you all next time.